with counterexecutive defense doctrine. Both of these points are true. At the same time, Pearl Harbor took place at a time of tremendous tensions between the United States and Japan.